हेलो फ्रेंड्स, मेरे पास दो क्वेश्चंस आए हैं रिसेंटली. एक है बाय मिस्टर नटराजन. ही हैज परचेज्ड, ही सेज बॉट आरआईएल एट 1405. कैन आई फॉलो दिस स्ट्रेटेजी एंड रिड्यूस द लॉसेस? सो मिस्टर नटराजन, यू नो आई जस्ट वांट टू टेल यू वन थिंग हियर, दैट सिंस यू हैव आस्क्ड मी, आई एम जस्ट गिविंग यू द ए रिव्यू विद व्हाट द टेक्निकल चार्ट्स आर टेलिंग राइट नाउ. Right now, if you see, you know, this is the Reliance chart which I have put, and the candlesticks here are of 30 minutes. You can see here, this is moving average of 12, and this is the stochastic. Right now, if you really ask me, you know, the buying price was somewhere here only, where recent buying price was at 1201. Fine, but now point is that you have already purchased it at 1405. Now, my viewpoint here is that, you know, the results are about to come. And therefore, there is no cause to worry about it. I think the stock will definitely cross your price. However, you know, if you want to, average it out, you are most welcome to do it, and there will be no issues on this. But at the same time, you know, the point here is that this is also reaching, you know, this is the stochastic which I have put, and in stochastic it is over 60, over 80 here now. It can continue to go up because this is also showing a quite a steep incline, so I think this should be okay. Now, my view at present with the chart is that yes, there is no need to worry about it. In case you want to average, you can definitely average. There is no issue on that. But at the same time, Mr. Natarajan, I am giving you my other opinion also on the Reliance. This is the Reliance chart, you know, which I have. You can see this is the Reliance chart which I have put. This is for a swing trading. Now, you know, the actual buy signal of Reliance came at 1078. Nevertheless, it is moving, and still if you see these both these moving averages, you know, the mouth actually of this moving average is open. You know, you can see this, the moving average mouth is actually open. So our one of the indicators is telling that yes, it is okay. It has not come up with the volume. If you ask me, the volume actually has to still to pick up, and let's see if the volume pick ups. Right now, it has not picked up, and at the same time, the RSI actually is in a positive direction. It's very good. There is no issue on this. You can go ahead with the purchase. Even if you want to average it out, you can do so. And when you say MACD also, as I see, MACD is okay. You know, Mr. Natarajan, it is something like this now. That since the market is in the uptrend, and see the way this is going up, so if you want to average it out, you can average it out. If you do not want to average, you please don't do that. That is up to you. According to me, you know what will happen is that it will, under all circumstances, it must touch 1500 before the results come. Nevertheless, our understanding here is that the moment this touches the moving average of 10, this black line, this is the price line, this is the price line, you should come out. Alternatively, if you know the candlestick charts, let me put candlestick chart also here. If you put the candlestick chart, then you can always come out at the top of it. Fine. And earlier I told you that see now this candlesticks, you know, the first resistance of candlesticks will be roughly about 1325, something like that. I think it will go in 2 days' time. There is no issue on this. So my conclusion is that please take a view from your broker also. If you want to average it out, you can average it out, or if you want, you can continue with the present price. Fine, because it is such a heavy weight, 10%. It is having Nifty weight. The market will move only if the Reliance moves. Fine, so that's my view on this. Now let me take another. There is one Mr. Basant Nayak. He says, "What is my view on UPL?" Mr. Nayak, as far as UPL is concerned, you know, just one moment. As far as UPL is concerned, you know, you can just see that it has not even given buy signal right now, and this is 12-day moving average. Now this 12-day moving average also is flat. It has not taken an upturn. So till it goes up, I think if you have not purchased, you should not buy at all. Fine. Only when it turns like this, then only the buy price comes here, fine. So you have to wait till it turns literally like, you know, 12.05 p.m. And let me also give you a view. You see on the technical chart on charting.com, and my view on this is this, sorry, and my take on this is this, this UPL, UPL is here. See, UPL has consolidated between 500 and 600 for a very long time. And now, you know, this has just come out of it. It gave somewhere at 319, it gave the buy signal. Okay, the volume actually has not picked up so far. You see this volume? The volume actually has not picked up. So unless until the volume goes up, nothing will happen here. It can always come down. Although as far as this RSI is concerned, RSI is perfectly all right, but it is also flattening. You know, if you see, it is flattening here. Okay, and when you see this MACD, MACD also is no issue here. But lekin ye bhi jo hai na, this is also actually is flattening out. You should be little careful on this, because you know direction of all these should be actually the up. And histogram is okay. Histogram is suggesting there is nothing wrong with the histogram. So my only request to you is, if you have not purchased, then I mean it is advisable not to buy it, for a very simple reason is these stocks like UPL, you know, I think they are from the agricultural, they are making some pesticides, agricultural chemicals, and you see they are budget stocks. They move little before the budget, and for the year, you know, they remain like this. And the classical example is, you can see for how long, you know, it was consolidating without moving up. And let me also just check, you know, say for example what it has done in 1 year's time also. Let us see here, as it is, this is 9 months charts. And in, see now this, I think I have a very straight view that you should not buy, because if you really ask me, it is actually declining for a very long time. Can you see this? And from here till it crosses 560, you should never think of buying the stock. That is my personal view on UPL. Okay, if you have purchased, you have to be very careful. You have to come out as soon as possible. If you have not purchased, better is to avoid this. Fine, these are my views on this. But still, I will say that please consult your chartist or financial analyst before you take any decision. Fine. So thank you very much. Be with me. And two more people have asked me about Sun Pharma and Aurofarma. I'll give my views on them tomorrow. Right. Thank you.